I was coming off a Saris, not even a Saris, a Cyclops Gen 1. And something about the way you could spin up that flywheel that felt like almost like a little smoother. I mean, this one is definitely quieter and smoother in some regard.
10 seconds.
Here we go. Sounded very much like Mario there, sorry. All right, look for Greg Venker. Whatever he may be.
And watch him go away.
No, suck his wheel. Suck it long.
Oh, there he is. There he is, 5 watts per kilo. Yep, got him.
Sit in somebody's raft here.
Yeah. Start is no joke. Holy shit. Halfway up. Split. Find the gaps. You getting another power up here? Holy shit. Who's up here?
Yeah, I'm up. I'm like...
I'm not.
9 seconds.
The second group.
I think...
We may catch back on.
In a group.
I'm in a group. 33rd.
I think you're with me, Ken.
Yeah, I think so. Let's fucking burn it up, man. These mofos.
I'm gonna sit in so I can get some sprinting. Away on that downhill for me. So sad. What's everybody got for power-ups?
Ghost.
Ghost, okay. Burn that one. You won't need it.
Tractor.
Yeah, so use the tractor on the aqueduct. It'll make it less painful. And then you're gonna want either a helmet or another tractor or a steamroller. Yeah, that's it. That's the thing. Second gap to the next group, Ken. We might actually catch him.
I think I'm 7 seconds behind you, Doc.
Okay. Are you in a group of like 20?
Yeah.
Okay. You guys are like 8 seconds behind us.
Okay.
for the aqueduct. Way to rally to the cause there, Ken. Appreciate that.
Thanks.
Do we have anybody in the front group?
I think so. I don't know. No! We're gonna get him. Sorry, we still need to get those guys.
Yeah.
Yeah, this guy's got a big gap on us now.
Chase group's too slow for points.
Yeah.
Save it for the climb. We got a group of 20 behind us. It's gaining.
All right.
9 seconds back.
Okay.
Julian, is that still you in there?
Correct.
Yeah.
Three of us back here.
What's that? Three of you?
Pretty much in there, too. Yeah.
Nice. You guys just let them pull you up.
Copy.
Yeah, these guys are barely pedaling.
Will catch us. Nobody here's working.
Other group is about 20 seconds ahead.
Yeah, it looks like 29, close to 30. They're only 19 at this point. At least that's the next group up.
This whole thing might come back together.
Yeah, it's possible. Definitely the back end.
I'd be excited about that.
Just means sprint finish uphill. That's your forte, right, Freeman?
Yeah, quick 7-minute sprint.
Yeah.
No big deal.
At what, 94, 95 kilos? What are you at? Am I giving you too much love?
96. Yeah.
96.
I have too much love to give.
Huh. All right, looks like we're merging. Prepare to be entered. It's like docking.
Yeah.
I mean, so I hear. Chooses to go for the sprint, we might actually have some speed here.
Online it said it doesn't really clearly show it, so you got to go by landmarks.
Yeah, there's a big field of lavender on the left, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's why.
I have no power up, so.
I got a helmet.
Do you ramp up at the lavender, or is that?
I'd say ramp up at the lavender, because you want to be full speed when you hit the banner, or the entry. But let's see what everybody else is going to do, because if nobody's going to go, it's not worth it.
Sure, placing the matches.
Yeah.
Possible.
Just kicking myself. I could have pushed a little harder on that downhill and not been dropped. Darn it.
Now you get a ride with us, man.
That's true. I do have good company back here.
Such a team guy.
Yeah. We got the usual actors back here too. We got Peter, Brad Sizelov, PK's in here. But those boys are excited they're not in B1 this time.
So how are B1 and B2 defined?
I honestly don't know that. Some back-end algorithm at WTRL. Yeah, you pull. Go ahead, Kong. Okay, you first. Nice.
Trying to instigate some shit.
See that.
You made him angry, Badger.
Badger don't give a fuck.
Nope.
Team, he's crazy. I mean, we already shaved 10 seconds off of the chase. I don't know what more they want. Thank you. water. Can go.
Knees up or get blown out the back.
Yeah. It's hard to outchase a group of 30.
Even if we push really hard, we catch all the climbers just in time for a climb.
For them to drop us, yeah.
I'm a climber.
Indeed you are. Just out-climb this one.
It's not a 3-minute climber.
What about a 6-minute climber?
Just starting to get the bottom end of my zone. I'm pure aerobic, man.
Yeah.
About the shortest climb I can do well on is Volcano, Keith Hill, Fox Hill. But Alp, the KOM, Luster. Personally, you rarely see those in races.
Right.
I did really focus on dropping a few pounds between round 1 and 2.
Nice. So the lead group is now going 4-9, it looks like.
Okay.
I'm assuming they're on the sprint, maybe? Or is that too soon?
Hit the front again. They put a lot of time back into it.
Yeah, I see that. I think because they went hard on the sprint, I'm sure they still in running. Thank you. Hey, look at that.
Nice.
That was a seated sprint.
I think we dropped a few in this sprint.
Yeah. Looks like two, maybe three.
Is that it?
Yeah, I think so.
Man.
All right, so it's better to pace and not explode here. Try to stay with them though. Ghost.
Oh, keep it clipped.
God damn it. Oh my God.
Wow.
So, the scoreboard said around 18th and 19th. It was like, banners hidden right around the fucking corner.
Yeah.
What was it? ZP!